explain that we do not use the word Trinity.
那这是跟我们的基本信仰啊，我们的神观啊有关系的。
This has to do with our basic beliefs.
那要明白这个问题哈，其实我们现在查约翰福音也可以看得到的。
To explain this concept, we can see in Book of John actually.
我们现在就来看一下，哎，我们 AB 可以把可以不可以把那一天送出去的约翰福音里面父子关系哈那个讲义把它打上来。
Could AB please post the relationship with Father Son?
那因为在这里在约翰福音里面特别强调这个父跟子的关系的。
Because in the Book of John, it especially emphasizes the relationship between Father and Son.
我们先看约翰福音第一章哈。
Let's look at John chapter one.
约翰福音第一章，我们如果把它很快的看完之后，我们大概就知道要怎么样去跟三位一体的这个这些基督徒哈，来说明我们现在的认识的神观，我们的认为的主耶稣是谁。
We thoroughly understand John chapter 1, then it'll be easier for us to explain what is our concept, one true God versus their Trinity concept.
第一章十四节我们已经讲过很多次，这个道成肉身。
John chapter 1 verse 14, we have spoken of many times, which is the word became flesh.
他这个父独生子的荣光其实是父独成者，独成者的荣耀。
你是在哪一节？
第十四节。
十四节。And then we beheld his glory, the glory of the one and only begotten Son of the Father, full of grace and truth.
不是这个，不是这个，还有一个新的。
There's another slide.
是专门父子关系的。
Which is about the relationship between father and son.
不知道你。这个是后来我寄出去的，不知道他没有没有 update 进去。那是在一个分开的 file， 没关系，等一下去请问一下那个淑珍还是 Sophia， 他们应该会有这个
file。It's an updated file that was emailed out.
好，这个第这里是要讲父子关系哈，因为现在主耶稣他是第十八节这里也是说把那个父的荣耀哈，把它显给世人看的。
And、
因为没有人看见神嘛。
Since no one has beheld God, so Jesus manifested his glory to everyone.
所以父怀里的独生子，我们讲过了，那个生跟子其实都没有，是独成的，
so,
就是父独成这个神哦，独成为人哈，让众人可以看见荣耀。
So this only begotten of the Father, which is Jesus Christ, the only one who has been revealed.Through God.
它是 become， 就是变成了。
So what we want to say is that God has manifested himself. He has begotten. He has manifested in the flesh.
所以这里是因为他特别提到这个父，天父。
Specifically says, referring to the Father in this verse.
因为现在道成肉身，这个肉身是要被是像我们世人一样，我们每个人都是妈妈生下来的、啊。
So the Word became flesh, as we were born from our mothers.
现在神成为人，凡事都要跟我们人一样才可以、啊。
When God came in the flesh, He also had to go through exactly what we went through.
我们既然都是妈妈生的
，And since we were all born through the flesh,
你看，只有两个人，最开始的那亚当夏娃。他们的出现是不一样的嘛。
And so there was only two people in the beginning of this world.
因为他们是神造的。
Had a different beginning than all of us.
所以亚当夏娃他们没有母亲啊，他们就只有父啊。
Because God created them directly.
不是吗
？Adam and Eve had only directly from God.
那所以
they didn't have parents.
最开始没有母亲，只有父。
Their only father was a heavenly father. And Adam was the only son.
是哦，对，这个对，那这个所以。现在母亲这个众生之母哈，妈妈这个比如说，所以夏娃后来成为众生之母嘛。
Now you became the mother of all creation.
以后我们人都是妈妈生的，都是夏娃的后代的嘛。
From then, all of our humans went through women, and we were all descendants.
那我们现在都是妈妈生的。
We were all born of mothers.
既然是妈妈生，所以现在神成为人，他要凡事跟我们一样，一样要被生出来。
And since we were all begun born of mothers, same thing. Lord Jesus had to go through the same process.
Born
of a woman.
耶稣基督的被生跟我们人不一样啊。
But what is the main difference between how he was born?
我们是父母亲结合，我们是父母亲结合生下来的人呢、啊。
When our mothers gave birth to us, we were already she was a human, and we were also born that way.
但是耶稣基督是圣灵怀孕的、啊。
But Lord Jesus' difference is he was conceived through the Holy Spirit. 啊、
那是借着这个生的过程成为人而已的、
啊。And through this process of natural birth, he came into flesh.
所以现在父成为现在神要道成肉身。
So now God is coming into flesh.
他进入这个人间要成为子。
And for him to become in flesh, he's now called the Son.
一定要成为儿子，因为父一定在天上的。
He has to be called the Son because the Father is in heaven.
我们人一开始就是被称作是儿子嘛。
Because we have been called from the very beginning as sons.
因为路加福音第三章最后一节才说亚当是神的儿子。
So Luke chapter 3 at the end says that Adam is the son of God.
所以一开始就是父子的关系。
And so from the very beginning, for humans and God, it was a relationship of father and son.
那现在亚当，你看他是第一个人。
Now Adam was the first person.
那是预表着你看耶稣基督是末后的亚当。
And now Lord Jesus Christ is the second Adam.
他要成为子。
He is also a son of father.
既然要子，所以一定要父啊。
And since he's son, he has a father.
所以现在父成为子啊。
So now the father has been conceived as son.
因为要救人是儿子。
He has come in the flesh, so he
could. 现在神成为人，一定要是儿子。
Die for us, and since God has manifested in the flesh, he has to take on the role of son.
那有儿子就要有父亲啊。
And if there is a son, there has to be a father.
那个有儿子但是没有父亲的，不可能。
How can you have a son without a father?
啊，如果你成为父亲，你一定是有儿子才有那个父亲嘛。
And if you are a son, you must have a father. If you have a son, then you yourself is the father.
好，所以这个就是这个父成为儿子哈。
And this is how the father became the son.
好，那现在第三章的十六节也是一样吗
？And then we see in chapter 3 verse 16 the same.
三章十六节。
Chapter 3 verse 16.
是神爱世人，将独生子赐给他们。
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son.
信的人不会灭亡，反得永生。
That whoever believes in him shall not perish but have everlasting life.
好，这里就一直强调这个儿子了。
So here's the emphasis on the son.
三章的三十五节。
And also in chapter 3, verse 35.
父爱子，将万有交在他手里。
The father loves the son and has given all things into his hand.
信子的人，三十六节，有永生；不信子的人，就得不到永生。
He who believes in the son has an everlasting life, and whoever does not believe in the son shall not see life, but the wrath of God abides on him.
好，所以这里父爱儿子。
So here it says the father loves the son.
将万有交在他手里，所以他是拥有这个所有的权柄的。
And has given all things to him.
从父而来的。
So the son has all authority given to him by the father.
好，那这个就是这个关系哈。
And here is the
因为这个是儿子父亲这样子哈。
Here's the crux of the matter that there is a relationship between father and son.
要爱人，要拯救人的。
In order to redeem and to save the human race.
二章的十六节。你看二章十六节
，Jesus came into being. So we see chapter 2, verse 16.
现在主耶稣在地上。
Now Jesus is in this world.
他现在对第十六节去圣殿的时候，他把这个父真神哈说我父的殿。
He refers to himself in verse 16 as my father's house.
所以是对这个天父的敬拜。
And this is his reverence toward his heavenly father.
他很尊重父亲呢。
He respects his father's position.
这个地方是属神的。
He's taking role as a son on this earth.
分别出来的。
And in this house, which has been dedicated, sanctified for God.
可以去把它玷污，所以不能够把它当菜市场。
If it's been consecrated to God the Father, then it should not be treated as a house of merchandise.
所以他就洁净了。
And that's why he cleansed the temple.
这个敬拜应该要有的对天父的这个态度敬畏。
This is the way of fear and reverence that we should also have to our Father.
四章二十一节、二十三节就是现在就是时候了，敬拜神。
So chapter 4 verse 21 says, "This is now the time."
拜神要用心灵和诚实。
And those who worship him must worship him in spirit and truth.
所以现在要拜这个父。
And now we must worship the Father.
第三点是个父跟子的关系。
And also the father, the God and the son, the relationship between father and son.
第五章，你看十七节以后。
And let's look at 5:17.
第十七节，我父做事直到如今，我也做事。
My father has been working until now, and I have been working.
那这个其中有一个问题就是说， 那个安息日的主，主耶稣说他是安息日的主。
And Lord Jesus says, I am the Lord of the Sabbath.
那我在上课的时候讲，那为什么会跟创造有关系？
How can Lord Jesus have a part in the creation?
哦，是因为安息日的出现，是因为有前有六天的创造，才会有第七天的安息嘛。
We know the Sabbath day of rest was instituted after 6 days of creation.
既然主耶稣说他是安息日的主。
Since Lord Jesus says, I am the Lord of the Sabbath.
那他一定是前面有六天的创造嘛。
So he must have been the creator of the first 6 days.
因为先有创造才有安息啊。
Because only if there was creation, then you can have rest.
你现在把它反推回去。
If you reverse this,
主耶稣说他是安息的主。
When Lord Jesus says, I am the Lord of Sabbath.
言下之意就是他是创造的主了。
Then he must have been the creator, the Lord who created the heavens and earth in 6 days.
那天父你看神创造天地之后呢
？And after God created the heavens and earth, what happened?
一切的工都完成了，休息了。
He says all were completed.
神真的休息吗
？And then God rested. Did God really rest?
神如果休息，我们天地就毁灭了。
If he really rested, then all things that he's upholding will go through.
因为这个天地是神的命，靠神的命而存留的。
Because all things are upheld by his power.
这是在希伯来书里面特别强调的。
And this is emphasized in the book of Hebrews.
所以天父他创造完之后，他基本上是一直在工作，他没有休息啊。
So Heavenly Father continues to uphold all the heavens and earth. He continues work.
维持我们生命来说是这样子。
Continues to sustain our life.
那之后你看创世以前就预备了那个救赎的工作。
And he has even prepared.
不是就在进行了吗
？The way of salvation even before he made the creation.
所以天父做事就是他接下去事实上在做救赎的工作。
And therefore, when the Heavenly Father does work, he continues to do it throughout.
哦，所以这个救赎，你看，这个都是按照天父的计划一步一步来的。
And so the plan of salvation has been set in motion by God, and he continues to unfold it as time passes.
所以我父做事直到现在，他那个救赎的工作从创世就一直到现在都在进行嘛。
And therefore, this verse when it says Father has been working until now, it's talking about the work of salvation plan that God continues to carry throughout the ages.
那子也在做事。
And also at the same time, the Son is also working.
好，所以现在其实是父，你看这个天，这个神哦，成为人嘛。
So when Father became Son.
一开始的时候。
Manifested.
第一章他不就是道成肉身吗
？And did not first chapter say that he came in the flesh,
manifested in the flesh. 借他造的啊。
And all things were made through him.
那如果你再看箴言，他有关于这个智慧，从创世他就是那个设计的人，他就是在创造的，参与其中的。
Jesus said the word became flesh was talking back in verse 1, says in the beginning the word was God.
他就是在创造的。
And he is the one who created.
万物借他造的。
Because in verse 3 says all things were made through him.
这个都是神的工作嘛。
Without him, nothing was made that was made.
现在在地上，我们现在所看到的主耶稣。
Now we see this Jesus.
他亲自来执行这个救赎了。
And now he has come after creation, manifest in the flesh, so that he can see through the completion of the plan of salvation.
好，那第十七章十七节一直以后坐下来哈。
And then after verse 17.
那第十九节。
And verse 19.
第十九节说。我实在要告诉你们，只凭着自己不能做什么，唯有看见父所做的，子才能做；父所做的事，子也照样做。
Jesus answered and said to them, "Most assuredly I say to you, the Son cannot do nothing of himself, but what he sees the Father do. For whatever he does, the Son also does in like manner."
所以他这个做事，他不是自己随意去做，而是都是天父指示，指给他看的。
So in the role of the Son. Lord Jesus had to do
父做过的，子照着做。
Only the things that he sees his father do.
好，那这个就是主耶稣在世上他的那个作为哈。
This is the way that Lord Jesus operated in this world.
他都是已经是计划里面天父要做的工作，就是神本身要拯救的工作。
He is executing the plan of salvation the Father has set into motion.
好。那我们再继续看第六章。
Let's continue to look at chapter 6.
第六章二十七节。
Verse 27.
他现在也是这样讲哦。
Here he says.
不要为那必坏的食物劳力，要为那存到永生的食物劳力，就是人子要赐给你们的，因为人子是父所印证的。
Do not labor for the food which perishes, but for the food which endures to everlasting life, which the Son of Man will give you, because God the Father has set his seal on him.
所以这个人子是父神印证。
So this Son of Man has been sealed by God.
他就是这一个要执行计划的人，除了他以外，没有人可以做了。
He has been designated as the one to execute the salvation plan for a human race.
好
，and there's no one else.
你看他这个关系。
So this relationship.
他的工作。
His work.
然后他所拥有的权柄。
His entrusted mission, his entrusted authority.
都是其实都是一致的。
Is all one.
所以到第十章。
And so in chapter 10.
就是子与父是一。
The Son and Father are one.
所以主耶稣自己说，我跟父是和原是一的。
So, Jesus himself says, I and my Father are one.
好了，那可是现在在地上，所以从灵的本质去看，本来这个就是一啊。
So from the perspective,
神就是灵啊。
Of the spiritual realm, Father and Son are one.
神创造万物啊。
God created the heavens and earth.
用他的话说有就有啊。
He created it through his word. When he said there is, there was.
好，所以现在从这个道，现在成为人了。
And the word has become flesh.
那人那就受这个肉体的限制咯。
And as a human, as fleshy being, he will be subject to the human weaknesses.
所以接下去，你看等到第十四章的时候。
So we see that in chapter 14.
我们现在看第十四章，第二十八节。
Verse 28.
十四章二十八节，好，二十八节哈，你们听见我对你们说了，我去还要到你们这里来。你们若爱我，因我到父那里去，就必喜乐，因为父是比我大的。
You have heard me say to you, I am going away and coming back to you. If you love me, you would rejoice because I said I am going to the Father, for my Father is greater than I.
父亲比儿子大。
Father is greater than the Son.
那这个很正常的啊。
And this is very normal in the role that Lord Jesus is playing.
如果接下去你看那个位分啊，就是他的那个身份，父儿子当然要尊敬父亲了。
In his role and the function of what he's playing, he has to respect the Father.
而且这个儿子是被父差来的，他是接受命令而来。
Has been commissioned and sent by the Father.
所以这些父差儿子来，那儿子听从父亲的命令，在罗马书第八章。
And so he was sent, commissioned by Father. He was sent by Father, so the Son must execute the words that God has told his Father has told him to do.
然后约翰福音十三章。
And John chapter
13,
verse 16 says,
我实实在在告诉你们，仆人不能大于主人，差人也不能大于差他的，是被差的不会大于差他的嘛。
So Lord Jesus said in verse 16, servant is not greater than the master, nor is he who is sent greater than he who sent him.
所以这个在地上的这个儿子，
So this son on this earth,
他就受到限制了。
He is constricted and confined in his role.
这是因为他的角色
，because of his role as his function。
可是在灵里面，他可以同时在地上也在天上啊。
He's limited, but in spirit he can be existing at the same time in heaven also on earth。
人子在地上也在天上嘛。
He could be on earth as fully human, but he is also fully God in heaven。
现在就是因为只是在这个肉体的形态里下。
Only when he is on earth, he is confined by the flesh。
所以主耶稣你看他的那个。谦卑在这个时候表现出来。
So we see the humility of Lord Jesus being manifested here.
腓立比书第二章才一直强调。
And that's why Philippians chapter 2 keeps emphasizing.
第六节他说他
verse 6
他本来他不以自己与神同等为强夺的，他不会去抢夺那个父的荣耀。
Who being a former God did not consider robbery to be equal with God. He did not glorify himself.
谦卑顺服一直到死在十字架上。
He continued to submit to God in this.
直到十字架
role, making himself a no reputation.
然后之后主那个父就把所有的权柄都给他
and taking the form of bond servant, he submission unto death. And this is what happened. The very end, then God gave all authority in heaven and earth to him.
那从这样的角度来看
and from this perspective,
第七点，你看那个能力
what is his power?
你看能力，我们现在看那个使徒行传第十章
look at Acts chapter 10.
《使徒行传》第十章
，Acts chapter 10，
第三十八节
，verse 38。
因为这是彼得去向哥尼流介绍耶稣。
This is how Peter went to Cornelius' house to introduce Jesus to him。
第三十八节，神怎样以圣灵和能力高拿撒勒人耶稣，这都是你们知道的。 那周流四方行善是医好凡被魔鬼压制的人，因为神与他同在。
How God anointed Jesus of Nazareth with the Holy Spirit with power, who went about doing good and healing all who were oppressed by the devil, for God was with him.
那能力啊，这个能力是赋予给他的。
And this anointment and power came from the Father.
所以今天主耶稣在地上的时候，你就看他祷告啊，你看他要选那十二个使徒，也是彻夜祷告。
So when Lord Jesus was on this earth, in order to obtain that power, he had to pray the entire night before he could choose the disciples, 12 disciples.
他在这个传福音的过程当中，你看常常看到他祷告，就是这样的。
And during the course of his ministry, he continued to sustain himself through prayer by praying at night.
恒切祷告，向父祈求能力的。
He continued to pray in order to recharge his strength.
那不是说他没有能力。
Not that he didn't have power of himself.
这个所有的权柄都在他手上的。
Because all authority has been given to him.
但是他所彰显给我们的榜样，就是说，今天做一个儿子，他一定是非常尊重父亲。
But in his role and his example that he set for us as a son, he needs to continue to gain the strength from the Father to sustain his ministry.
好，那权柄也是这样哦。
And authority was also given to him. This is the same way.
十七章，约翰福音十七章。
So in John chapter 17,
这个儿子哈、哦，他说他的权柄是父给他的了。
He says his authority is not his own, but was given by the Father.
十七章第二节。
Chapter 17, verse
2. 十七章第二节说：“正如你曾赐给他权柄管理凡有血气的，叫他将永生赐给你所赐给他的人。”
You have given him authority over all flesh, that he should give eternal life to as many as you have given him.
这个儿子现在，你看他的目标就是要去荣耀父亲。
And the son's role is to glorify Father's name.
那现在这个父亲他也赐给儿子权柄管理凡有血气的，
and、
而且能够赐给永生。
Father has given Son authority over all flesh and also given him the right to give eternal life to as many as he wishes.
好，那这个就是你在马可福音、在马太福音都看到的、
so、
这个权柄。
So we see this in John and Matthew that authority on everything has been given to him.
马太福音二十八章十八节我们有读到的。
We read before Matthew chapter 28 verse 18.
通通给的。
All authority in heavens and earth has been given to him.
给儿子了。
And is given to the Son.
好，那荣耀尊荣。
And all glory.
那个希伯来书第一章第三节说，儿子是父的荣耀所发的光辉。
So Hebrews chapter 2 verse.
Chapter 1.
Hebrews chapter 1 verse.
Verse
3. Verse 3. Who is the brightness of his glory, an express image of his person.
哦，你看这里特别讲到这个儿子哈，他指的是就是第二节那里那个儿子嘛，借着他儿子晓谕我们嘛。
So here we see that his son in verse 2.
好，他是神荣耀所发的光辉，是神本体的真相，常用他全能的命令托住万有。
Who being the brightness of his glory and express image of his person, upholding all things by the word of his power, which he had by himself purged out our sins, sat down at the right hand of majesty on high.
所以这个子的荣耀，事实上是彰显父的荣耀。
So when the Son is glorified, it also glorifies God above.
所以子他凡事都尊荣父的名啊。
So Son will continue to glorify the name of Father.
第十七章约翰福音十七章你就看到。
John chapter 17 says.
一直在讲这个哦，他已经完成父的托付，荣耀他的荣耀的父了。
And so in chapter 17, Jesus continues to repeat that he has glorified Father on this earth. He has finished the work.
父交托的事情他都完成了。
All the work that Father has entrusted him, he has completed.
第五节就说。
And verse 5 says.
现在求你使我同你享荣耀。
And now, Father, glorify me together with yourself.
这个荣耀是未有世界以前，我同你就所有的荣耀。
With the glory which I had with you before world was.
那这样的一个这样的一个宣告啊，主耶稣讲过很多次的。
And this type of proclamation, Lord Jesus has made over and over again.
好，那这个有关于知的问题，知道哈。
And when it with regard to the his function of omniscience.
我们看第十二章，约翰福音十二章。
Let's look at John chapter 2.
十二章四十九节。
Verse 49.
第四十九节，十二章哦，约翰福音十二章四十九节。
John 12:49。
约翰福音十二章四十九节说：“因为我没有凭自己讲啊，唯有差我来的父已经给我命令，叫我说什么讲什么。”
For I have not spoken my own authority, but the Father who sent me gave me a command which I should what I should say and what I should speak.
好，那五十节就说，我也知道他的命令就是永生。
And I know,
故此我所讲的话正是照父对我所说的啦。
I know that his command is everlasting life, therefore whatever I speak, just as Father has told me, so I speak.
指的所讲的都是照父的教训，父指示他。
So whatever the son says is in accordance with what the father tells him to do, say.
那约翰福音八章二十八节其实也是这样子，他所知道的都是从父来的教训。
And John chapter 8 verse 28 says the same thing, that whatever he knows also came from the father.
这个就是在强调他这个关系，父子的关系哈。
So this is emphasizing relationship between son and father.
好了，第十六章二十八节我们不是讲吗？从父而来进入世界，现在要离开世界回到父那边去。
So we said that the son has come into the world from the father, and now he's going back to the father.
所以他是这个子从父而来，现在又回到那边去，他的最后归宿一样回到父那里去。
Son was begotten of the father, came from the father, and now he's going back to the father.
好，所以现在约翰福音这些信息，你把它综合看起来。
So when you conclude from all these passages,
主耶稣来是要拯救我们人的。
Lord Jesus came into this world to save souls.
为了要解决罪的问题。
To resolve the problem of sin.
那他就是要流血才有办法赎罪。
In order to do that, he had to shed his blood.
好，所以现在道成肉身的目标就是要救赎。
So when Lord Jesus manifests in the flesh is for purpose of redemption.
要去解决亚当最开始他们所犯的那个罪。
To reverse the effect of the sin that was committed by Adam.
哦，那因为我们现在人都是亚当后代，所以没有人有资格解决的。
And since we are all descendants of Adam, we are all also cursed with the sin of death.
只有神自己才有办法解决嘛。
Only God can resolve this problem.
哦，所以神自己来了，时候满足的时候就从女子所生出来。
When the time was fulfilled, God manifest himself in the flesh through a virgin.
所以他现在进入世界里面。
Now he is in the world.
要拯救我们人。
To save all mankind, sinners.
他既然进入世界，他成为儿子，跟我们人一样。
When he manifests in the flesh, he is just like us.
所以在地上的时候，他就一直说父是比我大。
And that is why, as fully human, he had to recognize.
所以父跟儿子就不相等，不能够说他相等了。
The higher authority of Father above, so he cannot be.Equal to God.
在地上，在救赎的工作上来看
，On this earth，
主耶稣自己说
，In the perspective of flesh，
父是比我大的
，That Father is greater than Him。
好，因为能力权柄，我们刚刚所看到，这一切都是事实。
We see that in terms of authority and power。
但是，如果我们要了解神，神是属灵，神是灵。
He is less than the Father， but we also know that He is fully
他就是灵的哈，他 spirit
fully。God, He's fully man and He's fully God.
所以他说父与子，我跟父原是一啊。
And from the spiritual perspective, actually, Lord Jesus is Father. They are one.
We are the one, 就是我们是一的啊。所以父跟子。
I am one with the Father.
所以现在主耶稣他有时候在讲话的时候，用地上的角度说。
So when Lord Jesus is speaking, sometimes He stands in the role of man to speak.
就好像第八章，他跟他说：“你若不相信我是，你就死在罪里面。”他是说。I am.
Sometimes he stands in the role of the Spirit and he says, if you don't believe that I am, you should surely die in your sins.
他把他的那个身份，把他彰显出来，说出来给众人知道。
He reveals his true divine nature, that he is God himself.
可是那时候的人就是不相信。
But at that time, people could not believe him.
拿石头打他。
And so they wanted to stone him.
他们要打他的时候，主耶稣就藏起来了。
And when they wanted to stone him, Lord Jesus hid himself.
主耶稣没有说谁怕谁啊。
Lord Jesus didn't say, "Oh, I'm not afraid of you."
因为这个凡事都有时候啊。
Because there's always a time for everything.
所以该躲的时候，他就躲了。
So when it's necessary for him to hide himself, he walked away.
但是要勇敢的去喝苦杯的时候，他就很勇敢了。
But when it was his time to take of the bitter cup, he did it.
当人家说来抓。耶稣他说我就是。
And when people came to capture him, he said, "I am here."
因为他知道这个时候到了。
Because he knows the time is at hand.
所以主耶稣有时候，你看他把他真实的他的身份，我是这个永存的神，自有用的这个神，把他说了。
People asked him who he was. He had to identify himself as the great I am.
好，所以现在要了解认识神的问题的时候。
So now when we want to understand this concept of one true God.
我们要从两个层面要一起看的。
Look at it from a two perspectives.
神是灵。
God is spirit.
他就是像他跟摩西讲说我是自由拥有的。
He tells Moses, I am who I am.
他是创造一切，像 跟那个以赛亚先知里面说的。
He's the creator of heaven
and earth. 除他以外没有
Just as
没有神，我不知道有一个，不可能。
There's no, not any other one.
只有我。
Other than I am the God.
很绝对的宣告。
He has a direct proclamation. There's no other.
所以神是灵。
So God is spirit.
这是主耶稣在世上的时候特别跟我们强调的，神是灵。
And this is why Lord Jesus also told us that God is spirit.
那灵一定是超越的。
And when spirit
不是吗？他一定不会受到物质的限制。
Transcends time and space. He's not limited in any way by physical world.
现在神道成肉身了。
And now that God has been manifested in the flesh.
要拯救我们。
Coming on this earth to save us.
所以现在解释神的问题的时候。
So to explain the concept of one
true God. 你就不要再去照一般的其他基督徒所说的这个父子圣灵这个所谓的三位格，然后去讲，
一
定讲不清楚。
So we don't explain this concept by using what other churches use, as in three different titles as Father, Son, and Holy Ghost.
要从圣经里面从最原始的神他自己的宣告说，
we need to go back to God's own proclamation of who He is.
所以神是我是我是。
And when God says I am who I am,
他是灵
，He is spirit.
他是创造的
He is a creator.
万物都是他造的包括灵界的
all things were made by him without him nothing was made that was made
没有可以跟他同等的
there is nothing congruent to him
那现在我们人在这个时空底下被创造的
now, as humans we are born in this confined in this time and space
他又称我们做儿子
and he also calls us his sons
可是很可惜人就犯罪
but unfortunately his sons have committed sin
他现在要来拯救我们
and now he has come to save all the human race
所以他就进入我们这个人的世界里
so he had to come in the form of flesh
成为儿子
manifest himself in the form of son
所以现在他既然儿子所以地上有儿子当然天上一定要父亲、啊、
when he manifested himself as son if there is a son there has to be a father still in heaven
这个拯救的这个救赎的关系所以就圣经一直写
and then in executing plan of salvation
这个儿子也会哭啊
the son being in the human form
儿子会饿啊
will cry will weep
他会有他的意志啊
will be hungry、
哦
然后 have his own will
怕他危险的时候他赶快躲起来了
when he sees danger he will also hide
为了完成工作啊
In order to complete his mission,
但是最后这个救恩完成了。
But now that salvation plan is complete.
然后最后他，你看他复活升天，又回到父那边去。
Lord Jesus overcame death, resurrected, and ascended to heaven.
所以要去明白神观，其实要从圣经最开始去看他。
So in order to understand the concept of one true God, you need to look at the recording in the Bible.
就不要落入那个三位一体的那个。
We don't need to explain
框里面去了。
From the framework of Trinity.
就是比如说，最明显的就是这样子，因为我们都知道他们父 Father.
The way they like to explain the concept of Godhead is to say a Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
圣灵
as three different.
然后他们就说神是独一的
entity, and they like to say that God is one.
然后他就说这个就是。这样子嘛，哈。
And this is how they would draw it.
这样子，然后就神，就是说神，这样子神。
And then they'll say that all three of them are God.
但是，你看他把神放在这里，对不对
？Is that correct that God is in the middle?
请问神在这里对不对
？Is it correct?
不对，对啊。
No, that's not correct. Why?
神在上面，对不起，对。
Because God is above and Father.
这里父子圣灵，这是要拯救我们人的，在地上拯救的工作啊。
Three different roles of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
你现在把这个永恒的神、灵的神，你现在把它抓到我们人间里面来去说神是什么？当然要
回答。Created to execute a function to save us and redeem us.
所以现在这里这个神，你放在这里就一定错了。
So it's wrong to put God in the midst of the functions of salvation.
没有错啊，神也可以在他们说哦，对啊，神也在天上，也在地上，对。
They know that Father is in heaven, also on earth.
但是在地上的时候，他就是儿子的角色啊。
As when he manifests himself as a son on this earth,
道成肉身成为儿子啊。
He became flesh.
然后他复活升天之后，他回到天上去。
When Son resurrected, went back to heaven.
回到父那里去了。
Returning back to the Father.
然后他降下圣灵啊。
And he sent down his Holy Spirit.
所以现在你把这个神，他是用三位一体，又把这个神放在中间，就错了。
So it is incorrect to put God down there in the middle.
那我们都知道父是神。
We know that the Father is Son, Son is God, Father is God.
但是你不可以放把神放在这里。
But you should not put God down there.
这样子，这个神官一定会搞得一塌糊涂。
Because your Godhead will be confusing.
神自己说他是自由拥有的，超越时空。
God says, "I am who I am. I am beyond space and time."
他是灵。
He is a spirit.
那是为了拯救，所以这个父子圣灵的关系是为了救赎。
The purpose of the roles of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit is for salvation purpose that He established them.
所以要跟三位一体的人解释。
So how do we explain to?
我们不用三位一体的最简单的方法是什么
？The first thing is we don't use the framework of Trinity.
为什么会有父子圣灵这样的不同的称谓？
Why do they have such a concept?
为什么需要这个角色
？Why do they use this to explain?
是为了要救赎。
We say that these are just functions that God uses to say redeem His people.
这是救赎的目标。
This is the purpose of salvation.
那是神自己来执行的。
And has to be executed by God Himself.
所以神成为人了。
And that is why God came in the world as flesh.
因为这样子，所以他才有这些不同角色啊。
That's why He had to go through different functions in order to play these roles.
以后一定回到天上去。
But when He goes back to heaven,
所以当这个救赎还要进行的时候。
When the salvation plan continues to unfold,
这个角色一定存在。
These roles will continue to be maintained. 圣灵
跟我们一直同住。
For example, Holy Spirit continues to stay with us.
直到世界的末了。
Until the very end of this earth.
就是等到末日。
When Lord Jesus comes again.
末日结束了，天地结束了。
When all heaven and earth has been destroyed.
就这样子。
And Jesus comes again.
所以其实神官你们从圣经这样看是最简单的。
Then all the roles will be finished.
一定没有所谓什么三位一体的问题。
It will go back to one where God is spirit.
本来就是独一的神啊。
Because God from the very beginning was only one.
那当初这个基督徒为了去，有人不相信神是神，有人不相信耶稣，有人不相信圣灵，所以当然就搞出很多的名词哈，自己搞混自己而已。
And people get confused if they say, "Oh, I believe in the Father, but not the Son," or "I believe the Son is the God, not the Father," or "I don't believe the Holy Spirit."
好，所以这个就是父跟子，你看我们在约翰福音里面所看到的那个关系。
So this is the relationship between Father and Son.
好，这样子不知道有没有清楚，有没有问题？
Do we have any questions?
这个其实是要。看我们约翰福音的就明白了。
So if we look at the book of John, I think we can understand.
好，跟约翰福音有关系的还有一个问题。
There's another question relating to the book of John.
是说，是哪一个？有一个问题是那个真葡萄树了。
That's true vine.
看第十五章。
Chapter 15.
不是在这里，是在这里的。这里第十五章哈，一到四节哈。
Verse 1-4.
那这里是主耶稣说：“我是真葡萄树，我父是栽培的人。”
Jesus says, "I am the true vine, and my Father is the vine dresser."
那这个真葡萄树，他是说什么？没有，说这里也没有说其他的葡萄树是假的啦。
Here it doesn't say that other vines are not.
他只有说他是真的。
Not false. It only says here that he is the true vine.
所以意思说，有可能别的也是真的。
So does that mean other vines are also true?
他就说，就好像说，你的丈夫是好丈夫啊。
So, example would be that your husband is a good husband.
问题是这样写的哈，说，你的丈夫是好丈夫，不可以说别人的丈夫就是坏丈夫啊。
Then you can't say other husbands are bad husbands, that there aren't other good husbands too.
那这个就是用人间相对的角色去看的啦。
And so this is a human perspective.
但是主耶稣在讲这里，在强调这里的葡萄树。
But Lord Jesus is saying that I am the true vine.
他是在讲真理，他是绝对的。
That he is the truth, and he is absolutely the truth.
所以今天我们对主耶稣是真葡萄树，然后他的宣告说我是真理啊，我是生命，我是道路，这都是独一的，这没有问题啊。
Lord Jesus says, "I am the true vine. I'm the way, the truth."
主耶稣强调是除了他以外没有别的了。
And Lord Jesus emphasizing that There is none other than him.
教会一定是独一的。
He is the only way, truth, and the life.
因为
so there's only one church.
耶稣只有一个啊。
Because there's only one Father, one Jesus.
他讲的就是说，我们要连接在耶稣的身上。
So what he's saying is that we have to attach ourselves to this true
line. 要连接在他身上，意思就是说
，on his body.
我们要有他的生命。
And so we need to have the life of Jesus.
要一定要。一定要得到他的圣灵。
We need to receive His Spirit.
那要愿意遵守他的话语。
We need to keep His Word.
好，然后彰显出他的性情。
So that we can manifest His divine nature.
你如果连在他身上，一定结果子。
And if you are connected to His body, you surely bear fruit.
所以主耶稣基督。
So Lord Jesus Christ.
他是我们生命的源头。
He is the source of our life.
我们能够结出做出什么事情，一定是靠一定都是因为跟。跟他有关系。
So whatever we can do is not of our own strength, but through the lifeblood of Jesus coursing through us.
那他特别提到这个我父，我的父啊。
And here Joseph says, "My father."
那天父，他说这个枝子他会修理啊。
So as if my father, who is the vine dresser, he'll prune those that he needs to prune.
那是我们每一个个人是这个枝子嘛，对不对
？Prune those branches, and every one of us is a branch.
那所以天父会管教我们呢、啊。
So the Father will correct us.
如果我们有什么不好的，他给我们修正，
Whatever、
那我们以后可以结出果子来的。
We're straying away from Him, He'll correct us so that we can bear fruit.
所以其实真葡萄树一定是独一的，
so、
没有那个其他还生的，
is
没有一
点， one,
不可能
more than one.、
嗯、好，这就是主耶稣讲的这个葡萄树，然后他最后要我们说常常连属他，在他里面。
And so God wants us to continue to abide in Him as branches to be attached to this true vine.
要彼此相爱。
To love one another.
要在他的爱里面。
To abide in His love.
那彼此相爱，人家就看出哦，这个就是你主耶稣的门徒，所以这个叫结果子。
Love one another, and that's how others will know that we all belong to Jesus.
他的话我们会记住。
And we remember His word.
会去做，那他的话要记住。
And
你没有圣灵就记不起来。
We obey His word, and how can we remember this without the Holy Spirit? It's very hard.
如果没有圣灵，你就算把它死背了，你也不知道它什么意思，没有。
Without the Holy Spirit, no matter how you memorize the Word of God, you will not understand it.
所以有些人，他们其他的基督徒有的哦，很认真啊，那个希腊文什么希伯来文，古高乱熟啊。
So a lot of Christians they may know Greek and Hebrew.
但是他就是看不到这个最简单的道理。
They cannot see the truth behind the mystery.
所以没有圣灵的引导，就算你什么学问都有，也没有用。
Without Holy Spirit, no matter how many PhDs you have, you will not understand the mystery of salvation.
但是有圣灵帮助，你就算都不识字也没关系。
But through the Holy Spirit, even if you're illiterate, it doesn't matter.
就是照主所说的话去做而已。
That as long as we have the Holy Spirit, we can understand to practice what God teaches us.
好，这是我们时间已经到了。
And so our time is at hand.
其他的部分哈。
There's any other questions?
大家不要担心。
Don't be worried.
那个。因为我们现在有那个，这次我们所有的这些讲义啊，课程最后都会放在网络上，也会把那个link送给大家。